Hello, everyone. Today's lesson is about the application of physical properties, so let's take a look. We use different methods to adjust the value of physical properties for different application scenes. Generally speaking, our application scene is divided into two kinds of activities. The first is the business visuals, virtual fashion, and other visual effects. And the second is internal development, pattern check, review of styles, external promotion, selection, and other production preparation activities. For the first scene, it is more inclined to the aesthetics of the fabric. So we use the method of adjusting the physical properties. We can select the fabric present in Style3D. First, restore the physical properties roughly and then adjust manually according to the actual situation. Well, the operation method is object browser resource, resource library, fabric and material, add to pattern. Select the appropriate fabrics and materials to add to the plate or select the fabric to the right of the, select fabric property editor, physical property, preset, select fabric type. The second step is to adjust manually according to the actual situation. The advantage of this operation is relatively simple. The disadvantage is that it takes some time to match the object. For the second production preparation scene, it is more focused on making a realistic fabric, so we have to use some instruments to make accurate measurements and then create a digital fabric book or a digital fabric library. Okay, the precise values are entered into Style3D, the properties are restored, and finally, manual adjustments can be made according to the actual situation. The first step is to connect the Style3D fabric software to some instrument like a gram scale, tenseometer, flexometer, etc. The second step is to fill in the physical property values to create a digital fabric book or fabric library for your company. Step 3, input the values into the Style3D software. Step 4, adjust manually according to the actual situation. And the advantage of this operation is that it is reusable. The disadvantage is that it takes time to measure and match the objects, and you need to build a complete and extensive digital fabric library beforehand. Okay, are you clear on the application scenes for these two methods of adjusting physical properties? That's all for this video. Welcome to share your comments on the video and participate in the comments section. We will reply to all the key questions and see you in the next video.